Assalamualaikum. I got a public service punya message today and I want this to sampai kepada telinga government and also rakyat who may desire what I am requesting from the government now. Kalau boleh sampai pada Menteri apa ni Fahmi Fazil, bawa pada kabinet, discuss and make this happen. It doesn't cost much untuk kesejahteraan rakyat.
If you find today's video interesting, be sure to subscribe so you won't miss any exciting videos. Now let's get into today's topic.
As you are aware, if you see from this video and macam-macam video lagi, macam-macam punya scam is happening now. So many people are falling prey because orang tak tahu. And the scammers are getting smarter every day. They can access your phone. They can sapu your duit. There are all kinds of scams. People are losing money. They work so hard. They invest to make money. And then scammers sedap-sedap je guna teknologi, guna AI, guna whatever. And sapu duit dia orang. And the most common thing is that they ask you to download or click links. And you by clicking that link, they access your phone and there goes everything. Kita semua lah ni banyak online money. Jadi, this is what I request. Malaysia kalau boleh buat, bagus. Mungkin negara lain tak buat lagi. Do this. Because what is happening setakat ni is the authority will say, jangan percaya, jangan download APK program. Jangan tengok ini. Ini scam, ini tak. Satu hari orang dapat punya banyak. How will they know? Berapa orang dapat access to all these videos, educational videos, and berapa orang faham? Most rakyat Malaysia tak faham. Dia percaya, ada yang langsung tak percaya langsung, benda yang betul-betul pun dia reject. So therefore, it's mengarut because you know, you cannot leave it to the public punya level of understanding and ability of comprehension. Dia mungkin tak boleh comprehend, mungkin tak faham. Jadi, the simple layman people, what you want to do is this lah. You please government prepare satu line, hotline. WhatsApp ataupun SMS atau email, ada beberapa channel. Ideally, you know, police manage it ke ataupun siapa-siapa yang pakar, set certain pakar. So, maknanya if I receive any WhatsApp or SMS ke apakah, I can just forward that to that number. And forward to that number dalam beberapa minit ataupun within the day, you set the time. What will happen? You respond. You respond, you kata, ini spam. You bubuh stiker spam. Ataupun scam, ataupun fraud. Ataupun fake, ataupun you kata legit, legitimate. You bagi pengesahan. Jadi, you can tell the rakyat macam ni je. Whatever you receive, when in doubt, send to the government, send to this number, a 5-digit WhatsApp number ke, ataupun SMS ke. And, orang tu akan dapat reply dalam masa beberapa minit. Kalau scam, bagitahu scam. Jangan download. Delete with instructions. Jadi, kalau jadi macam tu, people peace of mind. Apa-apa saya dapat, dia forward pada government. And government akan proses. Kalau dia hantar benda merepek, bukan link. Ataupun dia spam benda tu. Bagi amaran. Ataupun ada bot tu, reject. Kata, ini bukan apa ni, link for investment. Tak relevant. Jadi, whatever links, boleh share. And kalau boleh, government respond lah. So having this is a great kemudahan and really enhance kita punya governance and tahap kepuasan rakyat pun tinggi. Please consider this. Investor pun more confident and you nail scammers lah. Scammers susah, saya makan. Ini cara you apa ni, foil their plans. Jadi please consider this, come up with something like this. Consultants yang dengar ni, kalau you want to come up with something like that and offer to government, your software or your app, please do so. You pun boleh make some money, government pun can spend some money untuk kesejahteraan rakyat. Assalamualaikum.
That's all for this video. Thank you for watching this video. We sincerely appreciate you joining us today. If our content resonated with you or sparked inspiration, please consider expressing your support by liking it and subscribing to stay connected with our community. Your support holds immense value for us.